Arizona State gets its 10th league win, 69-59, over the Cal Golden Bears despite trailing at halftime. Don MacLean and J.B. Long in the desert, and this was one of those games where you just survive and advance.
That's right. And Cal, give them credit. They came out ready to play, had a great game plan, executed it in the first half, but Arizona State has this ability to turn it up on you, and when they're making shots, it's hard to deal with, especially in this building. You know, once they get going, the crowd gets into it, 10,000, especially on senior day.
Romello White, Daquan Lake, Zylan Cheatham, all dominating in the front court. Cheatham in particular, a special moment for him, a homecoming in front of the Valley, a nice effort. And Lou Dort leading the way in the scoring column, 6 of 11.
He is really hard to deal with, and when he gets a consistent three-point shot, I don't know what you're going to do, because he attacks off the bounce on the offensive board, and he had a good night tonight, 22 points, as you said. But Arizona State's impressive. When they turn up that defense, they are difficult.
Three road opportunities left now after their final home game here on Senior Day at Oregon State, at Arizona. 69-59 the final.